Hey everybody, welcome to my channel. This is Deep Cuts Reactions, and my name's Greg. And I thought I'd play some Stones, and, you know, I was just kind of looking around, and, you know, I remember the Aftermath album and some of the hits off of it, but I don't remember playing this song. This is Going Home, and, you know, I presume it's probably the same song that 10 years after did it at Woodstock, you know, but I don't know. I haven't listened to it, so I thought I'd go ahead and check it out. So, anyway, I don't own copyrights, and let's see what this is.
Spending too much time away. I can't stand another day. Maybe you think I've seen the world, but I'd rather see my girl. I'm going home. 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 Bom, 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 bom. Yes, I am. All those letters every day, I may be all right in their way, but I'd love to see your face when I get home in their place. I'm going home. my baby. I'm looking for my baby. You gonna go in the early morning, baby. Early in the morning. Early in the morning. Gonna catch that plane.
But now you are.
Wow, that was really cool. That was really cool. I haven't heard that. And sure enough, what I was thinking of, you know, the 10 Years After Alvin Lee song, completely different. But, you know, I got to tell you, I mean, you know, Mick was, you know, Mick's the front man. And, you know, he's out there doing his thing and all that. But, you know, first of all, the production on that sucker was great with the echo chamber. I mean, it just fit really well because it's kind of a stripped down song, you know. And I don't know if anybody noticed, but, you know, Charlie Watts is just in the background playing those drums. And he would take the rhythm, you know, the tempo of the song, and he'd go up and he'd go down and he'd change the tempo. But it was so seamless that you don't even notice it. You know, it just eases on in. It's, I don't know. That was really cool. I enjoyed that. So, and I have never heard that. You know, obviously, I've never heard that. I just, I guess in 66 there, I was just, you know, hearing the hits on the radio. And I think I really didn't get into the Stones seriously, you know, until Beggar's Banquet, you know, which is still one of my favorite albums. But anyway, yeah, that was nice. Nice long song too, you know, something a little different from the Stones. But yeah, I hope you guys like that. You know, it's I don't think anybody else is playing that. By the way, yesterday, you know, I noticed on one of my videos that I wasn't able to hit the off button, you know, or close out the tab quickly enough. So you get just this little blast of commercial, you know, and I apologize for that. You know, I try to be hip to it and hit it when I'm supposed to and all that good stuff. But, you know, I don't have the YouTube premium. You know, this is a totally non-monetized channel. You know, I don't want to monetize it because I want to be able to play whatever the hell I want to for the most part. And, you know, and I can't afford to, I can't afford to get the YouTube premium, you know. And I don't have swag for people to buy and all that stuff. You know, I just don't do it here. All I do here is play music. That's it. You know, so if you like music, this is the place to be. If you want something slick, you know, you got to go someplace else. So anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed that. And I'll be back in a minute. We'll play something else good. And in the meantime, hit like, subscribe, and we'll talk to you later. Bye-bye.